The report is that it was a shorted out ballast to one of our lights. They removed the ballast and disconnected the power to it. I was really proud of our students and personnel in the building. They evacuated calmly and quickly. We followed our fire drill policy to the letter, and everybody executed it very well.